Oh, devil.
Beelzebub.
In the bottom of a pit.
All the way down to the bottom. All the way down to the fire. All the way down to the devil. Beelzebub.
Don't get me wrong. Austin is a good guy. Just not who I'd call upon to come and join in on percussion. If I needed to settle an argument about who would win in a fight, Superman versus the Hulk, possibly I'd call Austin. But not to sit in and mow down. There is some bit of contention between the Superman and the Hulk. First of all, you have DC v. Marvel, and everyone knows Marvel's much cooler. But Superman is Superman, for God's sake. Who would win, Superman v. Hulk? Superman can move the planet, but the Hulk is impossible to kill. I came up with a solution to this. If Bruce Banner is in Bruce Banner mode and somebody shoots him in the back of the head and gives him brain damage, there's no way that he could turn into rage mode and become the Hulk. And then he could easily be killed.
Because he's a vegetable?
Exactly. So therefore, the Hulk is definitely not as strong as Superman. But Superman died, and the Hulk never died. Is that just a giant error on the part of the fucking writers of Marvel? Or of DC, sorry.
I don't know, but you just blew my mind.
I know. Right. I am a giant tab of acid. Freaking you out, man. Jim, what do you think? You already told me? Where we jam into another song.
Just did.
Hulk loses. Can't shoot Superman in the back of the head.